clash of the 1 and 2 positions. Kandy Sports Club, Lasitha Attanagoda, Damit Disanayaka, Charles Provin interestingly making a start. Take a look at Police Sports Club, Hashan Fernando, former Vidya, the captain, makes his start. And here we go. Week number 14 kicks off as Kandy Sports Club go to the right side. Wonderful collection early on. Danush Dan, wonderful bit of work. We've seen him do that. A threat when he has a ball in hand, especially with the 22-meter line, in past the 22-meter line. Now Attanagoda. Back to Danush Dan. Danush Dan looking for space. This time taken down by Uday Sanjula. Now space opening up, and Shayan Patran will score just like that.
Danush Dan take a bow. He was the architect of all that, and Roshan Veeraratna as well. Pace, and they've gone in as Tarinda Ratwat. He sends fly off and inside ball to Bukago, and Bukago is just short. Police just inches away from that try line. No one covering that padding.
In the very opening few minutes for Police, and that's the lead. And I think Police Post Club had coming. If Police Post Club will be able to score, they are good. If they don't, they should be taking the 3 points. Like you said, under the post.
Takes a couple of steps and slots it right through the middle.
So here comes Kandy with their back line. Ratpate out to Tarinda Ratpate. Long cut out. Inside ball to Pereira. Now Ratpate to Dange. Space opening up on the outside. Kavni Pereira. This time we'll get the try. Failed the first attempt.
Really hammered one down the middle. And
Kandy desperately trying to barge through. Now long cut out pass. Bonagudan Gamua. Will he have the legs to go all the way? Taken down by Aroni. Bukago. Bukago has a little bit of protest, but here comes Danustan, and that's the third try.
Keep in possession with themselves. They've kept the ball alive from that line out.
Knows exactly what his team is capable of, and that kick sails through.
Advantage was given to Police, showing Suri Anthony where it was exactly. As the conversion is good, it's 19 points to 17, and Kandy go into the half-time.
There you go, half-time confirmation. Kandy Sports Club leading. The best of their foreign recruit, and Janit Chandimal kicks things off. Expect Bono Rangamua to hold on to that ball until they get some decent meters, and here comes the forwards almost into that touchline. Rangamu can barge through, could have gone for that earlier instance. Still going, Kandy have their touchdown, and yes, they have.
And that is the experience from Roshan Veeraratna.
Kick has the distance, and Kandy Sports Club continue. Now, Danushka, here comes Primesh Danushka going on his own. Has he touched it down? Almost there that time, Police Sports Club. I thought he almost made a fumble at that ball. So inches close to that try line. Primesh Danushka doing really well for Police Sports Club. Needs support this time. Quick hands for Police is needed if they want to turn these things around.
Get back.
Here comes, has he touched it down? Not yet. Now Lahir Pavitra.
Last foot.
Has Charles Pravin to take him down there over the line, and that's the try. Chase is on, but Janit Chandimal has got the kick through. Kandy Sports Club scoring. Space opening up. Yakub Ali storming through the middle. Takes down. Taken down by Udala Surya Peruma. Now Chaturanga has Surya Bandara. Side fumble, but referee will bring back play for the. It's always a luxury for any coach. Ratwatta has the distance. Now Ganagudisa Nayaka. Wonderful bit of work initially from Mohamed Shabir, and then Heshan Kalhara and Srinathsunde Basure Bandara and Mohamed Ali this time. Srinathsunde Bandara going to the short side, long cut out pass to Kavindu Pereira. Pereira still not.
Release!
Distance.
Release! Hands up! Hands up!
Now Danush Dan going on his own, taken down. Lahir Pavitra right there in defense. And now Mohamed Shabir, has he touched it down? No, he hasn't.
What a great try from Mohamed Shabir for Kandy Sports Club. What a great replacement, one-to-one replacement for Tarnijus Daturanga. Rugby final league of this match.
The kick is through. Tarinder Ratwatte reinstated to a 9-point lead. And this man continues for police. Now Surya Bandara puts in a cheeky kick. There is no sweep on the outside. And the ball is bouncing. And Isaiah Ratwatte will collect it. Wow. And here we score. And that should be the game. Done and dusted for Kandy Sports Club. What a wonderful bit of work from Srinath Surya Bandara.
What a try, Inshaf, as we spoke.
Ratwatte will take his own cool time. He knows he wants to run the clock down. We've had some exciting 80 minutes of play.
Those 1-to-1 replacements in the second half, Inshaf, made the real difference. And the full-time confirmation, Kandy Sports Club 40 and Police Sports Club only managing to score 24.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for our latest content.